Dr. Mark Merlin from MD1. We're talking today about vaccines for COVID. We're doing lots of research to figure out which vaccine is best. We're still a few months away. The problem is vaccines tend to work very well in young, healthy people and not so well in senior citizens. So we're doing some more research to try and figure out how long a vaccine will be good for, but we don't know the answer yet.